Like you buy this pant new. As my followers, I've wear it before. I don't wear this complete before. For those that don't see me for the first time, don't ask stupid question, okay? If you're not seeing it before, I've worn it before, okay? So forget. So for those, God bless you, my dear. Thank you too. God bless you too. All those here comments. You know the, if I'm not seeing your comment, please don't be angry, okay? Don't be angry with me, okay? Cause some bone through way your full here, so they hard to see real comments, better comments. And when you are saying something, welcome. Invite. In short, I need everybody to be here today because this one has special announcement. Like, no, a message. Better still, I had a dream. I had a dream. Okay. Invite. I dream. I don't have a quick dream. So if I dream, even if na not remember me for anything, but for this one, na go remember me. Yes. So I had a dream. Okay. I had a dream. Call me, guys. Share me out. Share me. It will happen yet today. Happy to see you all. Liri, I sight you. See my people. My wonderful, gorgeous people. Ooh, oh my word. You're looking good. Oh, thank you, sweetheart. Thank you. Thank you all for coming. Whew. Oh my God. Sure. So you're coming in, sure. Don't be scared to share. Don't be scared, okay? Now, popori. Now, good news. Share me a hello. Good evening, everyone. Good evening. Share. For 1980, I did small love. Yes, nah. Everybody look me like small picking. Welcome, everyone. Please share. I'm trying to even share myself. I can't. Don't know why. Share. Looking like, oh, thank you. Shout me out, like, I even own Califacion since I own heater. Everywhere is kind of hurt. Every day. Like, I from here, they see this comment too. Why? Oh my God. I see everything from here. Welcome, guys. Welcome. I will wash this after. My fasting. So you even day fasting. Anyway, nothing spoiled. If you wash later. Oh my goodness. So funny. For 1980, I did small. Where are my jarry people? Make we jarry. Make we jarry small. Okay, I did come. I see the autumn. For 1980, I did small. Hello. Share, like and follow this page. Why my people? My people, like and follow this page. Don't say you don't see me. Like, many do ask me, where are you doing your show? You know? I said I'm here, but it seems as if some they still don't see me. So you do me a favor, my people, do us a favor and share so that T-Boss fans, I get many fans, so that they'll feel no say with they here. Mm-hmm. You know how they be now. You know how they be, okay. I have a dream, like I dream of this two times now, so I just have to share it. I have no choice. Like today, guys, happy weekend, my people. Come pop in, just be sharing, share. Okay. I was coming to live video today. Like I said yesterday, I'll be coming today to return to some what's her name? That's Bontrowe Ivier, I'll be what they call Ivier, only black man drag more for us, you know. So and I have the same revelation today. I not be pastor. Like I know they go church. Mm-mm. I don't believe in all those church things, you know. But once in a while, God they reveal. You don't need to be pastor before God. If I not say this one when I won't talk, so many people not will believe, but now will remember me. Because you know why? My real revelation, now God na him reveal us. Now God reveal us, so we get why. And like and follow the page. Like and follow. Hey, Ada. Oh my word. Mo Jarrett more. And again, the movement of ending SARS in Nigeria. Please, guys, kudos. Like this video is going to be going to you guys, all the Nigeria youth. I'm so like I'm really, really amazed to see the turn up. Like the way I think they talk, say Nigeria youth, that name when they give, they say they know will feel break out. Oh, crown, I see you there, my love. Thank you so much. Say no break up, but the turn up is so massive. You guys should continue like this. If you guys have been doing this for years, things for don't change you for real. Oh, in any country, okay, in any country, peaceful protest is the key. Like you protest peacefully. Before that, they say we will come out. If we come out, if we protest, they will kill. Oh, they no go kill anybody. Like this protest will they go on in the four corners of Nigeria. Everywhere will shut down. Like kudos to you guys. Please keep on. And it no will be only for this SASO. There are so many things. Like I really appreciate all the. At least may they remove that thing, that label when they give Nigeria. You say we lazy. Like I not join. Like Nigeria youth are lazy. At least they should remove that label. Make my, and you know, you guys are trying now. Like I even feel say they just no kudos. Like I really appreciate you now to do that so much. Love you all. You guys are doing well. Nigeria will be great. Nigeria will be great. It depends on the youth. It depends on you guys to wipe all this corruption and all this killing and police brutality. It depends on you people. You mean Edo youth? Now Edo youth call. You want change your hair? Now beg go. He said all the youth. So if this is the time that we should change that name, that symbol. If we not change, if we not remove that stigma, the next generation will come no say this generation the lazy youth based on the stigma when it did. So we have to do something now. Okay, I have a dream, guys. I had a dream. Call the live video present. Everybody call, they come here. May they come here my dream. Yes, I dream. Come and hear. I did not write it there because I wanted to come and hear. Don't be told, okay? Don't be told, okay? And let's play me and all my speaker if you allow me. You are welcome. Welcome, guys. You know, go connect for that one again today. If you know, you're connect for this one, make an offer. Like, you see this one? Call all my youth for me, the responsible one. See you. Welcome, welcome. Where are the Jare people? Where my Jare people? Where they? We need to Jare. Before I go to the message, we need to Jare. Yes, now I had a dream. Yeah, I had a dream. Invite. So before I will go to the dream, more Jare small for me, Popori. And quick shout out to Mommy Bill. Happy birthday, Mommy. You too much. Happy birthday. Long life, prosperity. I want to turn Joseph the Dreamer. No, not be anyhow Joseph the Dreamer. Not be all those square, all those rats. No. Nah, I'm like, no. God can just show you anything. Like, God can reveal something to you, okay? But this one, I have it 2 times now. Like, about 2 months ago, I remember. But I could not say it, but when it come back, now I know, say, okay, God won't make a talk. Based on again, why? Stay tuned. You like it. Hey, I want to play this music. So the protest, like, I want to use Angelo now, all the Nigeria youths. Like, the way the protest is going, you guys should keep on. You will get what you're looking for. If you keep on like this, if they do on like this, all those people, they will hear word. You know, all those useless leaders, all those old fools. If only protest, if you're shut everywhere down, peacefully, you're, nobody they die. No, peacefully like this, everywhere was shut down, nobody they go in, nobody they go out. Like this. So if they say, okay, you day Europe, they say, no, if I can, if not be this coro, I will love join this protest. You know, we'll fall down. We'll go join the man because we not get the bin and see the place we come from. Okay, because the gateway will reach us now. This Europe, you will run. This Europe will do so. Not worry. Oh, done. You will hear my dream. You will hear my dream. I make sure you carry. Share the video. If you know, say you never share. Share the video. If you know, say you never share. Share now. This music, I'm going to be jarring. More Jare small now. Where the? Eh? More Jare small. I want. If me the Nigeria now, this Jare, would they Jare this music like now? So as I not feel the Nigeria now, as I not feel go. So I need today. You guys are doing well. Not be that lazy youth when they give you now before. With this protest, you guys they will remove that lazy youth part. Now I know that the youth still the Nigeria. I just say now all of them are old, like they can't do nothing. Now I know that you still there. So kudos. Now so na come follow fella. Now so you drink, now so you smoke igbo. Today we call waiting in the talk. No be una come to the fella fella talking. Some of the youth will need to wipe some common because now that they spoil the real youth. Now the maker can't give. Listen, that label to them. So we need to wipe some commot. Okay? Fella go wear pants that time go they talk with bet. Today we call, you go remember me. This message, you go remember me. Message when I won't give today. You go remember me. They won't waste the youth so that all those old fool will come remain. Their plan will work. So this is the time for the youth to read, like, okay, now they be youth. This is the time for you guys to, like, you know, and it pay me. Like, if I say it pay me, say, because of this corona nonsense, I will like show like they there. Because normally, now this they are nonsense. Now if I drive us entire, now if I make us the year. For those that is here, in anything that you can support, just be supporting them. Just be like, kudos, okay? Kudos to them that they are trying, that they try. Like, I couldn't believe I be feel say Nigeria youth know if you wake up like this. Like the turn up was really amazing for me. That's why I need to Jare. If you like die, you ain't gonna die today. I'm gonna Jare. Me abo jare, you go cry. Normally, if I dey jare my jare, a lot of people will dey cry. So you need to cry today because you see that label of lazy Nigeria youth, it won't begin to commote. That label, lazy, do you know what it means to call the giants like the youths, vibrance, like real youth, real people, to label the lazy Nigeria youth? You don't know what it means. So when I see, say everywhere, they, like they are coming up, they gather the courage, they gather the courage, you know? Answers and the corruption. Like you guys now, you guys need to take over. You guys need to take over. So I go jare. If I like, I remove my pants. It will pay you. You when you not like this video, it will pay you. All those rats, you know, all those rats, just they comment. Today na jare. So today na free ticket to anybody. So you can, if I de jare like this, kill yourself. If I were you, I'll your hang myself. Because you see who they are, so you see him, Chester. You see Chester. No. So I will need to jare my jare well. You see all those your nonsense. I will need to feed this music. This guy when he sing, I will need to feel and appreciate when Nigeria was still Nigeria youth still be Nigeria youth. So if you know they remember, got the fuck out of here now. May you get that. Now so fella do now cause fella cause. Today on call, now they remember or no? You guys are remembering him. So maybe not be this generation they talk to, because this generation, they're almost gone. So now the next generation now we'll talk to. Okay, so that's for that. So that I'm doing this, and not for the youth when they're Europe, and I don't want the Nigeria. So I appreciate you guys. You guys are like, you know when it shocked you, it shocked me, say, because this protest, like since I was born, I've not seen it. I don't know when it does take place, for real. So I don't know when it does take place. And in any country, for you to get what you want, for you to get anything, people have to come together and say no. You understand? And say no, this got to stop. So with the protest now, you'll see the answers. With the protest, if they continue like this, many infrastructure will be coming in, like lights. I wish that they protest like this. I wish they protest like this. We for don't get stable light. Nigeria for don't get stable light. So you know why I'm doing this? Why I need to jarre sweat? Like jarre. Now inside my house, I even do my house. You understand? Why I need to sweat, like appreciate them, like to encourage them. See, forget the pants and bra. Now so me day. Now so I think they do my jarre. If I won't do my jarry, short if I call Nigeria, I will remove pants. I will remove bra. So if I won't call do it, not be this say coronavirus, and I call Nigeria, I won't call jarry. Bra will need to go, because we need to jarry. We need to tell them say, hey, may you, you know, you wanna drive enter that are strong. If we come back, we don't strong. We need to do it in a brutal way. So, but I like this this one way. Just nobody is going to lose. Just peaceful protest, and by the special grace of God, with all those idiots, all those old fools, they go give them what one I need. That one I'm sure. That one I'm sure. So, but for that to happen, everyone need to shut down. Nobody they go in. Nobody they go out. Nobody is going. Don't destroy nothing, though, because now still your own. So, if you know what I mean. Nobody's going in. Nobody is going in. Nobody is going out. So, everyone need to shut down. Like, I admit, when I did there, because I can't do it, I can't be there with you guys. Because I would have loved to be there. I would have loved to be there. That's why they encourage now with this jarre, like, to take my back. When Nigeria youth was still in Nigeria youth. Now because the label, what they call label now, not even make us, not even they know that we get youth. But the massive turn up, with this massive turn up, I know, when I thought they stand up, when I thought they, who go do any of us see any of now? So, shout out to you all, to end all the people that came out for this protest, like, Forget my pattern brow. I say shout out. I love you, or you guys are doing well. Forget this one. Just hey, forget this one. Look, just reasoner. We need to jarre. We need to like. I need to flex. Like I need to jolly for this turn up. So forget. My own way of jarring. Like my own way of doing my you know, not to like this, you know. So not like this. Love you. So before I will say my dream, I had a dream. Okay. Let me quickly say it. Please, those that are here, like the bloggers, you can carry this. I had a dream. Like I have a dream. I've had this two times now. I know if I say this, a lot of people will like, they will be like, she won't. No, if you believe, nothing. In short, let me just say it. No problem. You know, I've had this dream like two times, you know, and because they relate to this one, similar, you know, but it's not the same. Do you know that, like, the dream was, like, the way I had it, that Nigeria was saving the world, like, a massive, massive war will come, massive war, the war, not the same as fight, so, you know, we fight, you know, we'll be fight, okay, it will be on Gaon, now on Gaon. And it happened in my dream that it will shock them. Yes, and this one will shock them. It happened in my dream that Nigeria was saving the world. You know, Nigeria thought they saved the world. I was like, how is it possible? Now, Nigeria, almost the whole world can't depend on, like, not and like not only Nigeria, like Africa. Now all the country can't depend on. You know why? Like it was not like there was no food here. No. It's 80% or 90% of the food was plastic. And now, could you believe, like even this Euro's part, most of the food don't they eat. I can't go. Like they never put money for Google now. Men in a plastic now, as we are speaking. It was not like there was no food, but the real food was being imported from Africa. Oh my God. I can't say how it would be possible. If only Nigeria, like Africa, can go back with all the infrastructure that they are doing, if they can add the agriculture to it, in years to come, Africa will save the whole, like almost the whole world. Take it or leave it. That's how I see it in my dream. Africa was saving the world because you know why? When I woke up from the dream, I was trying to put everything together because Africa has everything, and to even think of it, Africa get the land, they get everything. If only the bad leader can just get out of the way. And believe me, even this generation, before this generation will finish, this thing I tell you so will happen. And it does already happen. Most of the food we are eating is plastic. Where they will get the real food, like real food that is not plastic, is going to be from Africa. It's going to be from Africa. Okay. Yes, you can call me Joseph, you can call me whatever you want to call me, but I'm not saying most of these people that this generation that we not got to understand, that we not got to really see or maybe experience what I'm saying right now, okay? That we not got to really see, but they are seeing it already. It's there, but we just ignore it. We are ignoring it because it's not that severe. But the time will come if infrastructure. What's that? A time will come that you will remember. Like even this time is already happening. That's how I seen that. A time will come. Africa will come. Now they do import to Africa. Africa now, they know it's like they don't produce nothing. Everything that they are importing. But the time will come, like in my dream, except say no be revelation or no be God really show me. Like the way I see it, a time will come, it will be, if Africa will buckle up now, because if they continue, now Africa will suffer. Why Europe will they eat the plastic? Africa will have nothing to eat. Africa will have nothing to eat, because the war of food, the war of hunger, now it was past. Not be to kill or to, no, the war of hunger. If only Africa can add agriculture, is me. It's like you buy this pant new. As my followers, I've wear it before. I don't wear this complete before. For those that don't see me for the first time, don't ask stupid question, okay? If you're not seeing it before, I've worn it before, okay? So, forget. So, for those, God bless you, my dear. Thank you too. God bless you too. All those here comments, you know, if I'm not seeing your comment, please don't be angry, okay? Don't be angry with me, okay? Cause some bone throw away your food here, so they have to see real comments, better comments. And when you are saying something, if you talk something, I don't dream see this thing before, like a month ago. I did not say anything about it. When it come again like this, that's when I was like, I have to say it. Okay? Like Africa was saving the world. Do you know what it mean? Like Africa, they couldn't they like Africa, they couldn't they talk. Africa, when they know they see as nothing, when now they see as nothing, they will now number one. Because now they can they save most of the country, like the world, almost. Okay. So if you don't understand, I don't know how I will break it, so you understand. But if you don't get it now, but a time will come. Even the young ones now. I'm helpful leaving this message for the young ones. For the young ones, they will see this video go there. They go there here, even if I don't go. So that's why I just need to put it here. Say it. And I just said I need to say it today. I need to say it. Africa has to add agriculture. And now Africa, they know they do agriculture again. They know use the and that Africa food is natural. Yeah, if you even got to think of it, everything about Africa is natural. Almost like everything is, if apart from the one way that they import all those plastic, when they import, they come here. You feel me? We are kind of, those of us that is in Europe, we they eat plastic. Most of these things we they buy for supermarkets, if you know, say some of them are plastic. Not be say, this dream when I tell you so, not be say food no go there, food go there, but the people will be looking for real food, like real, not plastic. Not be say food no go there, but a lot, 80% in Europe will be plastic. Plastic, when you say plastic, you know they taste nothing. And the real food will be in Africa. Africa get the, not only Africa will they manage fashion. And their land, yeah, it no go good. A time will come, this land, this Europe, those won't go there that time, they'll run go Africa. And that is why many Africa youth, they need to take over from all those useless leaders, all those, because Africa just need to be great again. Africa need to be African. That's why when I can't dream this dream, when I see this revelation with what is going on now, with this SARS, NSARS, that's why I'm very happy. You don't know why I'm happy. Like, I feel like dancing all day. And I will dance all day today. You feel me? I feel like doing it all day because it kind of relates. And now, and I pray you guys should, gain that full authority. Like, you guys should take it back. Make una just take that. May the power down my hand and to the good ones. May the the like make better person just take over and Africa will be good. And the trend like that time will come that Africa, Nigeria, the whole of Africa will save the whole world, the rest of the world. Okay, but if only if they did not like Africa not turn up, now Africa will perish. Now Africa will just finish. They will die of hunger. If they not turn up, Africa will die of hunger. If they not like they start now. If they not they start now, the one with plastic will they. You will get your money, for hand. You will look for real food to buy. And even now, it does some of them, I don't know. Some of them, I don't know, say plastic does they. Yours are the not they talk and why are you? Most of the thing you buy in supermarket is not like natural. It's not natural. Just go do small research. It's not natural. It's plastic. It's not real. Okay? It's plastic. Plastic, when you mean plastic, you don't like, oh my god, why are all people talking now? Like, when some go understand because some now only if now say they all see food, they don't know whether I'm plastic or they don't know whether I'm reef. No, a time will come, you go hold your money or they find real food, you know, we'll see everywhere will be yeah, food, and that one will bring a lot of crises, like crisis, big one, massive one. View. Massive one. So, if those that are here, let them hear. And you know why I tell like this message. Those that you know those small one now, all those are. All those children want to be born now. They will see this message. They will remember me. If you not remember me, they will remember me later. Say, I said it. And it's not like I said it. I just wake up, come talk, and I saw it. Okay? The way when I see it for my dream, Africa was saving the world. Africa was saving the world of hunger, like... Big crisis day for hunger and Africa and Econ is safe. But if Africa not turn up, they're going to suffer. So, because I was coming today for other topic. I was coming today. This one will be my topic today. This one will be waiting at the sea. I won't talk today at all. This one was not. No. It be not even day, but. When I had it last night, I was like, and I had it before. I remember when I had it last night, I have this similar dream before. I don't know if you have dreamed like that or you're calling me, you say you've never had a dream about this same thing before. So, you're doing this to get follower. Like, are you okay? Are you just seeing me for the first time? Like, are you all seeing me for the first time? Are you that dumb? If you see me for the first time, how many of you they have got 2K view with 1K8? Get out of here. Do it for the follower. Get out. Are you seeing me for the If I see me for the first time, just they back seat. They back seat. They relax. They eat popcorn. Rubbish. I dream same thing too. Okay. It's because I had a platform. That's why I could like, okay, let me say it. Whether you believe or you know, even if you know some people, if you know now say you don't eat plastic. It's just that some African people now let Oyibo people now feel differentiate and Oyibo people don't differentiate the plastic from the real food now. But African people they don't give a fuck. Provided they see food, like hungry people, provided they see food, but a time will come. People will hold their money, they look for food, like real food. Everywhere will be plastic, 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 you know, plastic, you know. But Africa, you never go know now because any so far they have food provided is food. But when it go day obvious, when it go come day obvious, then you will remember this, okay? And that time is charging you like it was in my dream. It was now Africa, because Africa has everything. God bless Africa. They were supposed to save the world. If only they can buckle up now. If only they can do the right thing now, like now. If only, but if not, then relax. If not be this generation, the next one, you will remember me. You will definitely, because not be any hard dream. Not be to sit down, you just sit down, you're the because you're the hungry. Not be hungry dream, you just sit down, you're the hungry, you just the thing. Before you no. When I know I need to say it, it was when I had it two times. And somebody said he had the same similar. And yeah. You know when something won't happen, it will reveal that to so many people. If na pastor they talk and just now they shout, just there. Some people don't say now this one when you wear pants and bra, now God will come reveal. You are not to judge. I don't give a fuck about you. Okay, not be you be God. Never me law like God is highest. I don't give a fuck. Okay? God can reveal, and when something won't really happen, you will come and reveal it to so many people. So that many people will say the same thing. Make it not gonna be like say, but if now pastor they talk to yours now, you go even so see say, you go so see into pastor life. As I not come be pastor, as me come be new this now, I come the wear pants and bra now. You know you even take as nonsense, and it go good me you take as nonsense so that you feel remember me later. Yes, it go good me you take as nonsense so that later you feel remember. It will be good. Okay, it will be good so that you remember there was a nudist like someone like this, as you're seeing, so as you're seeing, so as you're being, she says something like this, similar. There's years back, not be when it don't happen, no, like this corona. When corona they come now, no pastor, all the pastor was like, none of the zero do. When you see something years before it happened, that's when you know that God is really. God, even God say he can use anybody. It's just that the human being will say that they like to judge. That's why I even like to talk like this. I like to wear pant talk. I personally wear this pant talk so that me you don't believe. Fuck you, no believe. But what I know for sure that is happening already, just that you don't know. And you will remember me more years to come. That's what all I care about. Mwah! Mokujare. So we'll leave the rest. A time will come, Africa will save. If Africa can just do things right now. If they can just do things right, they will save the world. Mok, before I go to the next one, Mokujare, I need to jare for my youth. I need to jare for Nigeria youth, like, you know some people wait there and all those ones they put negative. They're not go protest. So they did not come out and protest. I'm celebrating those, like I'm happy, like I'm loving those that go out to protest. Not be you wait there side the fuck. People there outside they fight for their rights. I'm not talking to you. You your days are they fuck your destiny, they throw away there. Me I celebrate better people. Can I see? Me I celebrate better people, I beg. And that label when they put when one dead among the living, when he call himself president, say the youth are lazy. So I thought they see now say our youth won't remove. They won't remove that stigma. So that's why that one join when they happy. They won't remove that label. They are not lazy. It's just that you guys know they suppress their things. I know they suppress them. I like to they suppress them. All those useless, lazy ass niggas, they need to just step back. Come out for road, maybe type for enter.
Shane and Witch, I've been a bit lad, you know, matter their plan, no, we go see me fly.
Who be this? Oh my Jesus, Nigeria made a call. Have you? Hello? Hello? Okay, I hear you. I hear you, sir. I do. I hear you.
What did they do? What did they do?
Me,
I like that.
Oh, let me listen to
people.
So, let me make me the appeal here, Nana. You know what I'm saying? So, you know they watch the video. Let me make me the appeal, bros. Because I love to see the turn up. Say my youth, vibrant, handsome youth. They are not lazy. So that's why I'm happy.
Yeah.
And they thought they turn up. They thought they stand up. They thought they wake up.
Yeah.
Hungry
day.
Yes. They need to give the youth chance. They need to give youth chance.
What happened for those state election? He teach everybody a lesson. Now everybody don't stand up for your rights.
Thank you.
You know, some people now use alcohol to protect the
street. Yes!
It's coming people.
Because they are tired. I know who they are. You to be. They will wake up.
Yeah.
Kudos. Kudos.
Yeah. All those guys don't know they think. They don't think only for their useless, selfish interest. They don't care for me or you. They don't give a fuck to nobody.
Yeah.
Yeah, sir. They need to go back to zoo where they belong to.
They
are dead men. Almost an animal, almost in jail. What a man! Yeah, sir. What do you have to do with the lesson? You teach everybody a lesson. Yeah, sir. But I believe very soon you go have to go to the city I come from. Yeah, sir. Look at people still don't want to mess.
Yeah.
Everybody listen. Decide your future by yourself. Don't allow all those animals, all those in jail.
All those old fools. Could they want to sit down for better, like, vibrant youth they had for years? You are.
Quality education.
Quality education. When you say other country like America, they break record. Nigeria, you they break record, but their country. Animals leader. Thank you.
So,
thank you.
We need to change that scenario. We need to change
yes! It. You will need to change it, yes.
We can vibrant to you to quality education. Yes, sir. To scam white man, do your will. I will call for white man. Easy.
Because you see the one of those guys they kill the youth, eh? Boko Haram, then they put a SAS. Very useless people like that. May they end SAS. End SAS. SAS should end. Like from there, youth, they will begin end other things. And this protest need to continue. This prayer needs to continue. Kudos to you guys. Kudos. Yeah, I'm so happy. That's why I'm happy. Me, I go jarre. I go. In short, I will remove pants jarre today. I'm so happy. I was so happy seeing them coming out. Like, seeing them. I never seen them like this.
Mama,
I never seen them like this before.
Mama, she,
I toilet for you too. You too much. Thank you. Thank you. May go fuck himself. Who cares? May go die. May Hulk Transformer. May Hulk Transformer. May Hulk Transformer. Hulk Transformer. Thank you, sir. Thank you. Thank you. Bye. See, do me a favor. Hulk Transformer. As I want your Lisa, your Hulk. Find Transformer. Your Hulk.